Welcome to another Mr. Mutech video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to change the default browser on your iPhone. I will be demonstrating this on the iPhone 16 Pro Max, and I have the latest iOS 18 installed, so let's dig in. So the first thing we want to go ahead and do is start by opening settings on our device. Now, even if you're not going to use Safari, we are going to go to the Safari option, and we can do that by going down to apps, selecting apps, and then scrolling down to the S section of the apps until we see Safari. Now we will be able to choose a different browser there if we choose, but we can also see if Safari is the default. So once we tap on Safari, then we're going to see the option for default browser app. We're going to tap that and we're going to see the browsers that we have installed on our iPhone. You can see I have Safari and Chrome. If I want to change to Chrome, I can simply tap on Chrome and the check mark will be set there. And then I can go ahead and back out of this screen and Chrome will automatically be the default browser that I have. So hopefully that's helpful for you guys. If so, feel free to give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and have an awesome day.